स्टार्ट। लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, आई एम वेरी हैप्पी टू वेलकम ऑल दी शेयर होल्डर्स टू दी सेकेंड एनुअल जनरल मीटिंग ऑफ आवर कंपनी। दी एनुअल रिपोर्ट एंड ऑल्सो दी बैलेंस शीट हैव बीन सर्क्युलेटेड। फ्रॉम दी रिपोर्ट वी कैन अंडरस्टैंड दैट आवर कंपनी had a successful year of operation. We also had the privilege of our factory being opened by our Prime Minister. I am sure you can recollect that the inauguration function was attended by large number of people from all parts of the state and it was a grand success. The operation of the plant was started without much trouble. Because of the sufficient profits in the first year, we are able to pay a portion of the arrears of dividend on preference shares. In this regard, I wish to inform to all the shareholders that the products of our company have been well received and are reaching fast in the market without leaving any stock at the factory. We are expecting the same tempo and even far better than last year as far as the performance of the company is concerned. However, the power position has been causing considerable anxiety. Any major power cut cause very severe damage to the plant. Although the Andhra Pradesh Electricity Regulatory Commission is fully aware of the delicate nature of this plant and in spite of its consideration, we have suffered power cut. Because of the scarcity of foreign exchange, we are not in a position to obtain raw materials as per our requirements. We also propose to manufacture sufficient quantity of equipment needed for expansion in our country itself, and thereby we would be able to minimize the requirements of foreign exchange. We are sure this will have effect on the company's resource. It was the intention of the board of directors to use the company resources for expansion without increasing the share capital or by taking external borrowing. Therefore, there is no need to raise share capital, but it may be necessary to approach development bank for loan so that our expansion program may not be delayed. We are sure the Government of India would grant loans to companies like us. I am happy to place on record the new proposal for construction of school and a hospital to cater to the needs of our workers, staff and their children also. Dear sir, we thank you for your letter of the 22nd February. The design and specification which you have chosen for your dress is a very popular one. In the last few weeks, the demand for it has been so high that at the moment we regret to say that we are out of stock of the necessary materials. You may therefore decide to wait in order to get exactly what you want. If so, the complete cost of the materials of design required by you in the shades you wanted works out to ₹500 only. However, if you cannot wait 3 weeks, perhaps you will be good enough to choose another design. In this regard, to give you a wider range of choice, we herewith enclose another pattern sheet which has just been received. Our customers normally settle their orders with cash while placing order itself. If you prefer to avail yourself of the cash on delivery, that can also be arranged easily. Yours faithfully.